enlistment due to poor health, Stephen Rogers was chosen for a program unique in the annals of American warfare. One that would transform him into the world's first super soldier. Battle tested. Captain America and his Howling Commandos quickly earn their stripes. Their mission, taking down Hydra, the Nazi rogue science division. Best friends since childhood, Bucky Barnes and Stephen Rogers were inseparable on both schoolyard and battlefield. Barnes is the only Howling Commando to give his life in service of his country.
That was a difficult winter. A blizzard had trapped half our battalion behind the German line. Steve, Captain Rogers, he fought his way through a Hydra blockade that had pinned our allies down for months. He saved over 1,000 men, including the man who would become my husband, as it turned out. Even after he died, Steve was still changing my life.
You should be proud of yourself, Peggy.
Mm-hmm. I have lived a life. My only regret is that you didn't get to live yours. What is it?
For as long as I can remember, I just wanted to do what was right. I guess I'm not quite sure what that is anymore. And I thought I could throw myself back in and follow orders, serve. It's just not the same.
You're always so dramatic. Look, you saved the world. We rather mucked it up.
You didn't. Knowing that you helped found S.H.I.E.L.D. is half the reason I stay.
The world has changed. None of us can go back. All we can do is our best. And sometimes the best that we can do is to start over.
Steve. Yeah.
You're alive. You came back. It's been so long. So long.
Well, I couldn't leave my best girl. Not when she owes me a dance.